they'll slide right in, and we'll have a 10mm protrusion there and 10mm protrusion there. And this actual half lap joint will be hidden inside in this. So it's going to be pretty strong. It's going to re-add all the strength back to it.